to our other top story. We all know how bad the homeless situation is in Kakaako.
Both the state and the city tell us finding a solution is a priority. But as the number of tents in Kakaako grows, we wanted to know if crime in the area is also on the rise. Brett Ramanda is getting answers tonight. Brett.
Howard and Marissa, the Kakaako homeless situation has been in the spotlight ever since a local representative says he was assaulted there last month. So I contacted the Honolulu Police Department for their latest statistics on crime in the area.
In the future, I hope that the sidewalks will be cleared because it is getting a little dangerous down there.
It's been 3 weeks since Representative Tom Brower says he was assaulted by two young men while he was taking photos of the homeless camps in Kakaako.
For me, I go where the complaints take me from the people in my district, and homelessness is a big issue.
The last time the city removed tents from the sidewalk in Kakaako was last November. Now, the last count of the tents here in Kakaako was 183. That was taken on June 29th. Today, we drove through the area here, and the count is up to 236 tents. And that's not the only number on the rise in Kakaako. I checked with Honolulu Police, and recent statistics show an increase in aggravated assaults, simple assaults, and thefts. In fact, while we were shooting this story, police were responding to a fight.
We do have a larger population that has just grown over the last several years, and it is becoming a concern.
I sat down with Kimo Carvalho, who works for the Institute for Human Services. He says the issue of homelessness is no quick fix, and what is needed is more affordable housing, more health care, and access to mental health treatment programs.
It's basically a system-wide problem, and it requires a lot of different services and industries to really step up to really make an impacted effort.
While city and state officials continue to look for a solution in Kakaako, the question still remains for the whole state. How can we reduce the growing number of homeless?
It's not just the Kakaako community that needs help. There's many encampments throughout the entire island that need help, and you know, many service providers are serving many different encampments.
And Representative Brower says he still has not made a decision on if he will press charges against the two people who he says assaulted him, but he tells me a decision will be made in the next few days. Brent Romadna, KHON 2 News.